Poway Unified expanding its reopening plans for students on Monday. High school students went from 2 days of on-campus learning now to 4 days starting April 19th. Poway's middle school students will also return to 4 days of in-person learning. Then a week later, elementary school students will go back to 5 days a week on campus and will stop using the current system splitting kids into AM and PM sessions.